Beaches at Stone Harbor are closed after remnants from Hurricane Ian barreled through last weekend, leaving behind some damage. The borough posted to its Facebook page alerting the public that all beaches are closed until further notice. They say it's from storm damage and also there may be hidden safety hazards. The storm caused significant erosion on Stone Harbor's beaches.